Craig, I'm gonna fuck you up, man, when I see you.
Craig Jones versus ADCC. I haven't seen a lot of detailed breakdowns on the series of events that led here, just bits and pieces all over social media. So let's really take this series of events from beginning to end. Where did the beef begin? How did this get as big as Kendrick and Drake? Where is it at now? Who's going to win? What's the future of jiu-jitsu?
Will you be a part of the ADCC tournament?
So this is pretty much where we're at, but I think we need to back up a little bit. What is ADCC and how did we get to this point?
Craig, I'm going to fuck you up, man, when I see you.
I've been saying for 5 years and Craig did it in 5 days. Okay. Please start paying my debt. How about that?
Pay your competitors fairly.
All right. Thanks, chief.
I already addressed the women's pay thing.
ADCC is Abu Dhabi Combat Club. They've been around for 10 plus years or so, working really hard to try and build a name. And IBJJF has been around a lot longer. It was the more prestigious tournament for a long time. ADCC has kind of outmarketed them to this point in prestige and hype, I think, especially with the depth of brackets and the kind of caliber they have showing up. That can be debated. That being said, ADCC has their opens, which is what you just saw the assault video happen in Dallas last week, or their invitationals. And the invitational is every 2 years, big hyped up tournament. That's where Gordon Ryan has built the name the last 5 or 6 years in particular. And since then, everybody's looking forward to 2024's ACC until Craig Jones announced the Craig Jones Invitational.
Where did this come from, first of all? Because you've competed at Abu Dhabi. This is what I don't understand. You're going to go head-to-head with ADCC, which is the biggest grappling organization in the world.
I started it. Well, obviously, you can't win a tournament. You put your own tournament on that you can win. And probably lose anyway. I mean, really, it's for the growth of the sport. We're getting some beef involved, some Tupac Biggie, Drake Kendrick energy to this. But really, to compensate the athletes well and to raise some money for charity along the way.
ACC is paying $10,000 to the winner of their bracket. Craig Jones is paying $10,000 to every competitor who makes weight, and $1 million to the winner. Not only that, Craig Jones decided to host it on the same exact day in the same exact city as ADCC. So it is a deliberate declaration of war on ADCC as a brand, and who will win? Every big name at this point in jiu-jitsu has a decision of whether they're going to do ADCC or CJI. And this is what we're seeing repeatedly.
Will you be a part of the ADCC tournament?
So we were really kind of getting torn in both directions, and we finally made our decision to go with the CJI. I think we just posted it.
Wow. It's a big deal. I mean, you're an ADCC champion, youngest ever, I believe, right? And now you're going with Craig.
Who's funding this thing?
That's one of those things, you know? Your girl takes a trip to the UAE. She comes back with a handbag. You don't talk about it. You don't ask too many questions, you know?
You brought with you $1 million in cash.
So now I think you can understand we're at a point where, well, ADCC hates Craig Jones.
Craig, I'm going to fuck you up, man, when I see you.
And it doesn't look like the ADCC Invitational is going to be quite the caliber that they wanted to.
How about you start paying my debt? How about that?
Pay your competitors fairly.
All right, thanks, chief.
Everybody wants to go for the $1 million. So, is this a good thing or a bad thing for the sport? Is this sustainable? Is this going to push all the sports to elevate pay? Or is this just a temporary trolling? What do you think as a tournament? But it didn't stop there. Because as I mentioned last week, there was the B-team assault at ADCC. If you watched my previous video, you'll see what happens. But you can go to this video and you can see an update of what's happened in the last week with that incident. If you have any questions, drop them in the comments and I'll see how I can help.